introduction. Good afternoon, ladies and gentlemen. Today, I would like to introduce the mechanical C-clamp types for the sensitivity enhancement of the flexible inductive coil. First, I'll introduce the demand response power monitoring sensors, and I'll start from our previous work, a flexible power sensor tag for the current detection of the household two-wire applications. And then we'll move to the scheme of the mechanical C-clamp stripes and how to embed in the current sensor tag. And then the fabrication process and continue the measurement result and the discussion firing conclusion. And owing to the global warming effect resulted by carbon emission have become more serious. Most of the developed countries in the world have dedicated on the improvement of energy efficiency. Demand response is the key technology concept while developing an upcoming smart grid system by constructing advanced metering infrastructures in residential, commercial, and industrial areas for the promotion of time pricing to realize the reduction of peak load. Power sensors are required in the electrical manager system. For residential uses, miniature, inexpensive, reliable, and convenient to install and use are the key features. And the contactless sensing scheme would be the prevailing scheme. Contactless current sensors are mostly based on mechanical sensors like logical current transformer, Hall effect sensors, flux gate, fiber optic, or piezoelectrics. And here shows a sample of a two-wired power core of a household appliance. It's just three as the fixture, and where it's about is two copper conductors with PVC insulations. And when the appliance is on, the current flows through one conductor and flows back through the other one. So the conventional current sensors like logical or current transformers can only measure a single current carrying conductor can be used in this two-wire systems. And so therefore, previously we have proposed a power sensor tag on including voltage sensor and the current sensor on a flexible PT substrate. Now for the sensor for current sensor part, by placing a induction coil on the top center of the two-wire power coil to collect the maximum magnetic flux for a 50 turns design of the coil in an area of 1 × 0.5 cm², the coil sensitivity can have about 30 microvolt per amp at 60 Hz. And it's the mathematical model of the inductive coil sensor, where the induced voltage is proportional to the vertical flux change. And due to the frequency of household appliance is only 60 Hz, the sensitivity is quite low. So to improve the sensitivity, the incorporation of the magnetic materials as magnetic coil can increase the permeability to increase the induced voltage. And however, the primary structure is limited to the mechanical thickness because the effectiveness of the permeability enhancement of the mechanical strongly depends on the shape and the geometry of the ferromagnetic coil. So in 2011, she has proposed a mechanical ring-shaped structure to enhance the inductance. And the proposed skin can make the inductance up to 60 times larger than original at 100 MHz, similar to the skin we have proposed the magnetic C-clamp, similar to the skin. We have proposed a new sensor tag with the magnetic C-clamp stripes in half enclosing the power lines. The magnetic C-clamp stripes can concentrate and lead the surrounding magnetic flux to through the center of the coil. And then we also use the finite element tool to simulate the effect of the magnetic stripes. And we also see only the planar magnetic cores, and the planar magnetic cores already has only less than 3% enhancement in comparison with the L core. And while the stripes have been extended to about half enclosing the power line, the sensitivity can be up to 120%. And here is the sensor tag plus fabrication process. The fabrication includes two parts, the inductive coil tag and the C-clamp tag. And firstly, we attach the flexible PT substrate on C-clamp wafer as a handling wafer, and then we spark titanium and copper as a C-layer. And then we pattern the coil area by photolithography and followed the copper electroplating. And then we remove the photoresistor and remove the C-layer and continue electrolyze nickel and gold on the copper surface for the anti-corrosion. And then we pattern the SUA polymer as an insulation layer, followed sputter another C-layer and pattern the bridge. And at the final, we remove the photoresistor C-layer and detach the PT substrate from silicon wafer and cut the inductive coil. And the C-clamp tag is similar, the fabrication of the C-clamp tag is similar to the inductive coil tag. And the difference is only we electroplated the nickel and we have two kinds of the material, magnetic material, the nickel and the nickel ion. And here shows the photographs of the sensor. And it's about the current sensor and the magnetic C-clamp stripes. And the current sensor is formed by flipping and attaching the magnetic C-clamp stripes on the current sensor tag, as the illustration show. And here shows the spec of the magnetic C-clamp stripes. The pillar of the clamp is about 20 micron high. And for the measurement, the new current sensor tag is attached on the SPT2 16 AWG household power cord and connected to a current source to generate 60 Hz current. And owing to the sensed signal is several tens of microvolt per amp at 60 Hz. We use the sensor tag is connected to a 4-order Butterworth low pass filter for the amplifying and to amplify the signal and filter the noise. The gain of the circuit is about 70 decibels at 60 Hz. And here shows the measurement result. The measurement voltage versus the different input current. And from this we can know it's about 15% enhanced performance enhancements in nickel stripes and about 37% enhancement in nickel ion stripes. And besides, there is the magnetic C-clamp has another advantage. Here shows while another power line is close to the source power line we measured, the magnetic field will also influence the current sensor. So therefore, the magnetic C-clamp source can provide a function like this. It can block in the outer magnetic field. And here shows the result. It's the air core without magnetic field attached. The arrow is about 5%, while the other power core is located around located at 1 centimeter away and loaded with one amp and with the mechanical ion C-clamp stripes. The error percentage is dropped to less than 2%. And in conclusion, a sensitivity enhancement for the flexible inductive coil takes for the current detection of household two wire power lines has been successfully demonstrated. And for an input current of 1 amp at 60 Hz in a two wire power coil, 15% in nickel stride and 37% in nickel ion stride, sensitivity enhancements can be realized. And besides, the magnetic C-clamp stride can also effectively prevent the electromagnetic influence and reduce the measurement errors. And in the final, we would like to thank the ITR in Taiwan for the support of this project. And we will also thank the NCSC for the support of the simulation. And thank you for your attention.